Qantas has chosen not to oppose an application made by Turkish Airlines to start flying to Australia. Transport Minister Catherine King confirmed the European airline admitted an application to begin flying into Melbourne and Sydney within the next 12 months. Qantas decided not to oppose the application after the uproar over the Qatar Airways decision, which is currently the subject of a Senate committee inquiry.